One Saturday afternoon, I went out for a walk. I took a walk to marketplace to hear the people talk. But that was funny, he didn't have such great stock. I gave him half a crown, and he gave me a cock-a-doodle-doo. It's nothing to do with you. Me cock's me on, so leave me alone, me cock-a-doodle-doo. Well, I put me cock under me coat, and down the road I went. I hadn't got very far when me cock began to grow. A woman was passing by, she got an awful shock. She said, young man, please put me your coat, cause I can see your cock-a-doodle-doo. It's nothing to do with you. Me cock's me on, so leave it alone, me cock-a-doodle-doo. Well, I took me cock out for a row. The boat began to rock. We fell into the water and the fish were biting me cock-a-doodle-doo. It's nothing to do with you. Me cock's me on, so leave it alone, me cock-a-doodle-doo. Well, I took me cock home and then I put him in the pen. I put him in the pen alongside his sister's little black hen. Well, Jenny could run me now, she got an awful shock. She said, me and me little black hen is underneath your cock-a-doodle-doo. It's nothing to do with you. Me cock's me on, so leave it alone, me cock-a-doodle-doo. Well, fellas, I've got to go, I've got to be on my way. The time that I have buggered around, I should have been miles away. But just before I go, there's something I'd like to know. If any young lady present wants me cock-a-doodle-doo, it's me cock-a-doodle-doo. It's nothing to do with you. Me cock's me on, so leave it alone, me cock-a-doodle-doo.